What is up, Twitch? What is up, YouTube? Back again, Dirty Fridge, another Minecraft video. If you've been liking this, go ahead, hit subscribe. That helps out a lot. And yeah, been liking sharing these videos with you guys. I think this one's gonna be more of an exploration-based stream. We're still gonna work on this line, but I want to see something. So we're gonna dump this. Probably be a shorter stream too because I have to work, and I'm streaming later. I slept late, so. Torches. Let's just make some. Bam. Let's hit it. Had to make sure I had armor. Can't be out here raw dogging life. Go ahead to bed. I don't have any arrows in here. Oh yeah. Right. Well, thanks for befriending the raid, it looks like. Take back all of our transportation modes. Then I'm going to want a minecart for when I'm on my way back. See if these melt.
holy grail of trees. Definitely gotta build the rail line out here. That dude got back to me for using the visuals for that show. Huh? That dude got back to me about using the photos for the visuals. Uh-huh. I just gotta get them together.
Yeah.
Yeah. He just messaged me. It's gonna be on the 16th, so yeah, like when the visuals will be used. So even if I can't make it, he said James will be there, so he could send me like videos of it. But I mean, for something like that, I might even just call off of work for that. I think he's a visual artist. Popos. That was so aggressive. He said rah. It's like I awakened from my slumber. City in right there. It was not for nothing. Oh, Jesus, whole floor is obsidian. What? Oh, 90 Day Fiancé in general is crazy. You know, imagine if we were together for 90 days and I proposed to you. You'd be like, oh, all of this is going to work out. You're not mentally okay. I'm surprised it wasn't Spirit Airlines. Mostly on the hunt for gold, to be honest. What's up, beautiful? Okay. Let's do this.
I should be able to make 12 12 pieces of track, making 6 places that I can boost along.
just gotta get it down over here. Alrighty guys, that is going to be it. Like I said, a little bit of a short one, but I have to go to work. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed wherever you're at and doing. Stay chill, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Alrighty, peace.